When you come to our house, we show you how to play some SEC ball. It don't matter where you're from, you're gonna know what ball we play. Alabama, you're next.
Low snap. Scarborough is gonna walk in. Touchdown, Alabama. And lines up quickly on a second and one. Harris this time as a runner. And he cuts it outside. Damian Harris. Can they catch him? Inside the 30. Forget about it. Harris, touchdown. 61 yards.
Split to the left. Look at that odd split over there.
Harris, touchdown for the second time. Quick snap. Scarborough walking in. Touchdown, Alabama. So now Harris has two. Scarborough has two. And Papanastas is perfect at the 118 mark. 31-0. Coach Mason wondering, what are we going to do in the second half? 22 yards that time. And now Harris will power his way in. Another touchdown, his third of the day. Coming from Vanderbilt. What a rope he throws, and it's a touchdown. Jerry Judy, the other freshman on the other end.
What a throw. Boy. He's been accurate on every throw.
6 minutes, another first down, Alabama. Scanning the field. He had all kinds of time, and now he's running out of it. He's still going to rip it downfield. Touchdown, Alabama. Man. Devontae Smith. Plays for Vanderbilt. And now it's Brian Robinson. Touchdown, Alabama. Doesn't matter which tailback you give it to, it's the same result. There's a smile.
What did he say? I think they're saying we're at 499, Coach.
Scarborough's going, Coach.
Kind of day it's been all Alabama. Whoops.
Tua almost tripped trying to take a knee. Now they'll walk it off with a shutout win. And an impressive opening road victory for Alabama. 59-0. We'll be back in Nashville coming up in just a moment.